If you need to change the country or region associated with your App Store account, we're going to show you how to do it. Changing your App Store region can give you access to app, games, and content available in different countries. Here's how you can change the country or region in the App Store. Step 1. Open Settings. Open the Settings app on your iPhone, go to your Apple ID, tap on your Apple ID at the top of the screen, select Media and Purchases, tap View Account, change country or region, tap Change Country or Region, select a new country or region, choose your desired country or region from the list, agree to terms and conditions, review the terms and conditions, then tap Agree. Update payment information. Enter your payment method and billing address for the new country or region. Tap Next to confirm your changes. Important notes. Ensure you have spent any remaining balance in your Apple ID account. If you're part of a family sharing group, you'll need to leave the group to change your country or region. By following these steps, you can successfully change your App Store country or region. If this guide helped, let me know in the comments below.